Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial on my Access Maintenance Database. Today we're going to go over the inventory side. This is how to add items to your inventory. Here is the main menu of the database when the database is open. When you want to add an inventory, just check in this inventory and it takes you to this portal. So if you want to add an inventory, you just go in here and you add an inventory. And you can add the part number, the description, the quantity, safety stock, vendor, cost, equipment. And of course, if you want to add some pictures, you can add the pictures of how the part looks like. So after you're done, if you want to search inventory, I don't have a lot of inventory right now listed. You can also search the inventory by typing in anything you want and the description. It searched through the description and the part number, so that's all that shows up. So let's type in screws. So we have screws, type in screws, see, it narrows down and it finds screws. And if you want to refresh, you just refresh it and it repopulates all the parts on your database. So this is the end. Go back to our menu. Yeah, if you want to find out how to purchase the database, just go in the description down below and email me if you have any questions. Thank you.